This video shows you how to generate a cycled report using Qlik Application Automation. To get started creating the report, first create a new automation. From the Cloud Hub, click the Add New button and select New Automation. Select a blank template and give it a name. From the Block Selector pane, under My Connectors, select Qlik Cloud Services. Drag the List Values of Fields block onto the canvas and attach it to the Start block. Select the App ID field and use the Do Lookup function to find the app you want to use. Select the Field Name field and use the Do Lookup function to find a field for your selection. In this case, we select the Region field. Drag a Create Report block onto the canvas and attach it to the List Values of Fields block. Select the App ID field and use the Do Lookup function to find the app you used in the List Values of Fields block. In the report name, we are going to use a dynamic name for the report. We add the text sales and margin, and then we are going to use the item text for the value that we included in the automation, in this case, the region. Leave the sheets mode at custom. Drag an Add Sheet to Report block onto the canvas and attach it below the Create Report block. From the Sheet drop-down menu, use the Do Lookup function to find the sheet you want to include in your report. In this case, we select the Dashboard sheet. Drag an Add Selection to Sheet block onto the canvas and attach it below the Add Sheet to Report block. Use the Do Lookup function to find the value you want to include in your report. In this case, the region value. Below the Value section, click Add Value, then use Items in the List Values of Fields to select a value to use for your selection. In this case, we select the Value Item Text option. Drag a Generate Report block onto the canvas and attach it to the Add Selection to Sheet block. Go back to the Block Selector pane and select Dropbox. Drag a Copy File block onto the canvas and attach it to the end of the automation. Select the Connection tab and click the Connect Your Dropbox button and then add your credentials to connect to your Dropbox account. Select Inputs and in the source file, select Generate Report. In the destination path, we are going to type Reports. This will create a Reports folder in Dropbox. Then we select Output from Generate Report, and we select the Path option. Save the automation, then click Run. Once the automation has been executed, you can check your Dropbox account to see the result. As you can see, a folder called Reports has been created. In this folder, you can find a single report for every region we have. Each report contains the sheet we have added to the report with a selection applied for a specific region. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.